from boring to brilliant, how to captivate your audience from the beginning. You know what's key in any professional presentation? Capturing your audience's attention in those first few seconds. My philosophy is simple. Start strong, grab their attention, and set the stage for something memorable. As an active member of both the National Speakers Association and the Professional Speechwriters Associations, I've studied hundreds of speeches by some of the best presentations in the business and professional speaking worlds. Based on decades of experience, I promise you, even the most formal presentations with serious messages don't have to start with a snooze. Here's a real-life example. The speaker said, "Thank you, Dan, and good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to be here back in Houston." I would have recommended the speaker jump straight into a powerful, thought-provoking statement that was buried within his script. Many of us have been saying the world has been trying to transition in fog without a compass and a road to nowhere. Don't you agree? That grabs attention. It sets the tone instantly, adding urgency, and makes your audience sit up and think, "Wow, this is going to be good." Why stick to the predictable when you can begin with brilliance? Whether it's a keynote, a business presentation, or a sales presentation, your goal is to move, inspire, and engage your audience from the very first word. Remember, I'm here to help you turn every presentation from boring to brilliant. Let's make your message memorable, your presentation powerful, and every sale successful. Start stronger conversations for success. Join Fripp Virtual Training and I became your first personal speech coach.